Hey everybody, so what we're looking at behind us is this water fountain, or it's a geyser as they call it. It's the tallest one in the United States, and it is actually the same height as the St.mlouis Gateway Arch. This particular fountain goes off every day at noon for approximately 10 minutes. And it's actually pretty cool. It's the same height as the arch, 630 feet. And yeah, it's pretty cool. A lot of people don't even know that we have this in St. Louis.